So what exactly was Freeze's angle here? Turn the city into a winter wonderland so you could live outside of the suit?
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
All heck's breaking loose. I'm running out of time. Hi, everyone! My name's Robin.
Really barreled through these guards.
Belfry, any updates on Freeze?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Then I don't have much time.
Thank you. I'm in here because of you, asshole.
I don't suppose he could just open the door.
I don't think so. They said the scanner will work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Then it's time for Robin to get creative. Bet I can reconstruct his handprint. I just need to find stuff around here he might have touched. This tread matches boots issued to Blackgate prison guards. If I isolate the pattern, I can track where the guy's been. Belfry, I have two survivors in the control room. One of them will need help getting out.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Prints are way better than nothing. This'll do. Good job, Robin. Gotta give myself a hand here. Sounded significant. This is a nightmare. Freeze will do anything to get out of here. Belfry, they got Freeze out. But they left a bunch of medical equipment behind.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
You got it. Freeze is in the courtyard.
Weren't you just there?
Freeze over!
have no choice but to take you down, Freeze.
Freeze over!
Done, Freeze. No more fireworks, or whatever the ice equivalent is.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
With a mind like yours, you could have done so much good for Gotham.
There's new stuff on the board.
Ah! Authorities have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by authorities in a daring battle said to involve at least one vigilante. Despite numerous reports to the contrary, GCN has confirmed the vigilante presence did not include Batman. His absence persists despite a noticeable uptick in major crimes. Freeze is now being held in an upgraded, specialized prison cell at Blackgate, where he awaits trial for numerous federal and state crimes.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
I added new intel to the board.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
Victor Freeze is back in his cell, along with extra security.
I don't think he'll try something else anytime soon. I've never seen him so defeated.
Without his wife and hope for a cure.
This is it. Everyone in position.
Drones on standby.
Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
That won't be a problem.
Thank you. League of Shadows activity across Gotham. And a lot of it.
Hopefully they'll leave after we apprehend Jacob. Just like Talia said. Imagine being so paranoid you install anti-aircraft guns on your roof.
The entrance to Kane's bunker is covered with the same armor as outside the building. Only his tech can cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks pretty heavy-duty, and definitely experimental. Looks like something out of the 80s.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, cool. It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single-use only.
I better not miss that.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor. Get someone's access card, then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Perfect timing.
I know we got a signal, but why hasn't Delta team called in yet?
We're under attack by an unidentified drone. Reload first, ask questions later.
Yes, sir. I'll check everything when they come down.
Your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Belfry, card's not working.
Did you hear what we said before?
We'll need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Yeah.
Great! I should be able to access everything up here now. Always this tight?
You should see it out here. Activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system.
Say this is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
This office doesn't match what's on the blueprints. Where's the rest of it?
Sudoku puzzle. But like the pretentious rich jerk office version.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Good luck. You'll solve that faster than I can.
Maybe this is harder than I thought.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
This seems more like it.
I wonder what Kane's hiding back here.
Should I be collecting evidence?
Nothing you see will be admissible. Find what you can, and we'll officially discover it after we get in there.
Court has weird taste in decor. The globe is wired to the painting. Most globes don't need to be wired to paintings.
Thank you.
Kane must watch a lot of spy movies. Armored. Nothing's getting through there except Kane's own tech. All right, laser. Time to do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know. How do I get you to cut, though?
Cutting.
Is there a volume setting on this?
Negative.
There! It's Robin! Get down! I'm taking the shot!
Hey! It's right to see them!
This!
Don't move! He's back for
more! Now this looks bad! Got eyes on Robin! Shit! Right here! What the? Crap!
managed to track Kane all the way to that elevator. Once you're in there, get moving.
So when that elevator stops, the rest of this mission is up to you. Use your judgment going forward.
Do we have any intel on what to expect down there?
All we know is this elevator directly connects Kane's private office to a bunker. Somewhere under the building.
Elevator goes down. Gotcha.
Be ready for anything.
Secure elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again?
We've got to break in! Don't let him get away.
After Robin, the runner!
He's running! Stop him! Look out, I'm fired!
There's an entire war room down here. It looks straight out of the Pentagon.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Kane has intel on every world power. Stuff the government might not have. Kane's goons are sure ready to fight. How does he train them?
Maybe this is one way to become a talent.
Robin's right here!
Guess the only way is down. I just found the limits of my keycard access. Belfry, there's some kind of inclinator down here. Any chance someone can remote hack it?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
That did it.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Ah!
are they all coming from?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Wait. What do you mean, threat is contained? I'm right here! Talents! So, if he's dispatching talents here, he's desperate.
Kane was dangerous before we backed him into a corner. Be careful.
Like this room controls the building's power. There's a heck of a lot down here for just one building.
Maybe cut the power?
Pretty sure I'd be trapped down here if we did that. I just need to find a way through. Is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas. The reactor looks pretty fatal. But what if that's the point? Anybody still connected to the system?
I am. What do you need?
Is there anything that says reactor?
I see reactor diagnostics mode.
Ooh, trigger that, please. Belfry, I've reached what looks like a Court of Owls facility behind the reactor. I'm gonna take a look around. Can anyone still hear me? Guess I'm on my own now. Those look full. That's not scary at all.
All this trouble! This is Gotham's legacy! Can't they see that?
Who's out there? We can't end up like him. Better take a look.
Ha!
speed.
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
Is this when you say you wanted me to get this far? I know this material. Sure wish I still had a talking laser. There's gotta be something I can use on the blast door. So these controls are for the platform? Find a way to point the big laser at the big door, I bet the big door would be like, okay, fine, Robin, I'll let you through. Crane controls. Seems simple enough.
Error. Cargo position invalid.
You won't leave here alive.
Error. Cargo position.
Thank you very much.
Vehicle and weapon system misaligned. Please rotate vehicle. Installed.
Yes! This must actually fire the laser. This is going to cost Kane a lot of money.
Firing weapon system.
Promise this is real. You volunteered for a purpose to serve a cause.
Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
My orders were clear.
Of course you'd have submarines.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Any other Robin wouldn't have got him killed. Gotham won't accept the court is real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
No one has to. They just have to believe that you killed Langston.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
They're waiting outside, actually. Well, maybe not the judge.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya, Jacob Kane, mostly in one piece.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can't.
Jacob! Jacob! Did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Say, Belfry.
I suppose it is.
Holly is heading to Wayne Tower. We had a plan. Kane was going to answer for his crimes. And you murdered him.
No. We murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
So you did take over the League. This must have taken years to orchestrate.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill Race yourself.
I didn't need to.
So, you got everything you wanted. I guess that means the League leaves Gotham forever, right?
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
A torrent of blood doesn't sound like balance. It's actually kind of the opposite.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I suppose every pawn is sacrificed, eventually.
I am not your pawn! And neither was Bruce. And this game you're playing, it ends now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Okay.
Dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.